Forget pit stops, forget fuel management. It's pedal to the metal all the way here as we get ready for today's sprint. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And the smooth operator Carlos Sainz completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Russell, Magnussen, Bottas, Fernando Alonso, and Lando Norris. Ocon, Gasly, Yuki Tsunoda, and Ricciardo, Joe, Stroll, Alex Albon, and more. Latifi and Sebastian Vettel starts from the back of the grid. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out.
Okay, this is our engine supplier's home Grand Prix, so let's give them a race worth watching. Okay, good parking there, mate. Now we need to make sure we get a great launch as the race starts. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. stand by. We see a problem our end and we're looking into it. Find somewhere to retire as soon as possible. We can't risk you carrying on with this race, I'm afraid. Okay, this is serious. We need you to retire as soon as possible.
A result that will make Sergio Perez happy as he pushes his championship lead out even further. It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. And Red Bull take over as championship leaders. Another team that excelled today were Williams, who make further progress up the table. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow where we'll be live with all the action. And until then, goodbye. Hello there and welcome back to Imola, home circuit of the Scuderia Ferrari. We expect to see a lot of local supporters wearing red today, and they've all turned out for what we're expecting will be a sensational event here at the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and the smooth operator Carlos Sainz completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Russell, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Magnussen, Bottas, Tsunoda, Ricciardo, and Sebastian Vettel, Stroll, Albon, Lando Norris, and Gasly, Latifi, Joe, Moore, they've taken a grid penalty, and Esteban Ocon, Fernando Alonso, and Charles Leclerc completes today's grid order. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Okay, this is our engine supplier's home Grand Prix, so let's give them a race worth watching. Decent parking.
Thank you.
So as they climb out of the car, the Red Bull team are ready and waiting to celebrate a thoroughly deserved win. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. Look in the driver's table, a result that will make Sergio Perez happy as he pushes his championship lead out even further. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.
How do you want us to deal with this one? Not an easy decision, but you handled it well. Thanks. Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.